Welcome to Hoffman class. Today's story is about sodium hydroxide. Sodium hydroxide, also called caustic soda, is widely used in various areas such as soap, food processing, and metal smelting. Iron membrane electrolysis is the most advanced industrial production in the world. In this process, plate heat exchangers play a critical role. First, the refining of the brine. The crude salt water contains many impurities and needs to be refined. The refined brine can be heat exchanged with the hydrogen from the electrolytic tank to heat it to about 80 Celsius. Titanium plate is recommended. By electrolyfying brine, we get sodium hydroxide, hydrogen, and chlorine. The solution can be cooled with a plate heat exchanger. Its concentration is high, about 50%. Nickel plate can be selected. Third, chlorine gas cooling. The wet chlorine gas has high temperature and low pressure. The heat exchanger is generally set up before entering the chlorine treatment process in order to recycle the heat. At the same time, the temperature after wet chlorine cooling should not be too low, otherwise crystallization may be generated, blocking the equipment and pipeline. In this process, we usually choose semi-welded plate heat exchanger to avoid leakage. Last, hydrogen cooling. High-temperature hydrogen from the electrolytic process is about 80 Celsius. The cooling of hydrogen can adopt detachable plate heat exchanger made of stainless steel 316, and a welded plate heat exchanger can also be used.